Southern Utah University says yesterday's shooting threat likely came from swatting hoax calls. The calls about an active shooter on campus shut down the school for most of the day. We told you about that yesterday, though police ultimately never found evidence of a real threat. The university president encouraged students who were rattled to reach out to the school's counseling and psychiatric services.